Just a devastating accident killed two people this morning in Claremont County. So this was an unusual wreck here because a semi and its trailer somehow separated, sending the trailer into oncoming traffic. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters covered this story live for us as it was breaking this morning and has much more on what happened.
Here on US 55, vehicles all got tangled up in this deadly crash. A semi headed towards Owensville hit two pickups, but it wasn't the tractor of this tractor trailer that did the damage.
Apparently at some point the trailer from the semi had broken free from the power unit and slid left to center and ended up striking two separate vehicles.
Those two vehicles were both pickup trucks. The trailer hit one when it crossed the center line, killing the driver. The second pickup truck was also struck, its driver also killed. Two other vehicles were also involved. One of the drivers suffered minor injuries. The driver of the semi was fine. How this all happened is still not clear.
Would have been going around a right-handed curve in the roadway at the time that the trailer would have become detached from the power unit.
Investigators don't think the weather played a role in this accident. US 50 was ice-free, dry, and clear at the time this accident occurred. The Ohio State Highway Patrol spent hours on the scene collecting evidence and beginning what could be a very complicated investigation. From Stone Lake Township, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
So Highway 50 reopened right around 2 o'clock this afternoon. The driver of the semi is 60-year-old Michael Simpson from Cleves. The name of the two people who died have not been released yet.